Hey, what's up YouTube? It's African Illustration once again, and tonight I am indoors, right? The weather has not been so good for the past few days, and I've been wondering, how am I going to get a video done? So I figure if I'm going to get something done, it has to be indoors. So I'm here at home and I'm brainstorming and trying to figure out what I should make a video of. Right, it's not that I don't have a lot of ideas. I do have a lot of ideas, right? But I sort of don't want to put too much on the channel, right? But you know what? I'm going to do? I think it is best to just put out some videos, throw them out there, right? And let you, the viewers and subscribers, tell me what or which ones you'd like to see more of. All right, so comment down below and let me hear ideas of videos you'd like to see. And when I put out different videos, you can tell me which one you'd like to see more of, and I'll definitely make some more. And as the name says, Jafrican Illustration, I do know what I really want the channel to be about, right? And eventually we'll kind of morph it into what I'm doing. But for now, I'm just trying to grow the channel and get to know my subscribers and what they'd like to see and some of what they'd like to see. So yeah, for now, I'm putting out some content, getting subscribers, getting to know my subscribers, right? Because when it's a small group, I think that's the time you really want to be in the comments, interacting and all of that, right? So you can get to know that. When the group gets bigger, it will be more difficult to, you know, read through everything and hear what others think. So yeah, that's it. For this particular video though, I've decided to tell you about my Instagram page. It is called Koba Accessories, right? And on that page, I post different handcrafted accessories done by yours truly. So if you're interested in that kind of stuff, you can go on over and check out my page, right? So I'll be showing you a few of what I have and talking about them. This one I call the Rock Shoreline, and it is my way of capturing a small piece of the beautiful coastline. This one is 'cause you are my Jafrican queen. The type of materials that I use for my handcraft accessories are wood, resin, stainless steel, pine cone, and just about anything that I can, you know, can get creative with, something that is natural, because I really want this natural vibe, right? And embracing culture and stuff like that. So if you're interested in that kind of stuff, like I said, check out my Instagram page at koba.acc. So check out my page and don't forget to follow. If you need more information or anything relating to my Instagram page, be sure to communicate with me there. Thanks for taking the time out to watch this video. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, one love. Don't be afraid to say that you